The president today avoided questions about the extremist videos he retweeted, videos that have provoked an international backlash.
Mr. President, why have you been retweeting anti-Muslim videos?
The three videos were originally posted by a tiny anti-Islam ultra-nationalist party called Britain First, a group known for hate-filled insults.